I'm Annie Rooney here with Word on the Street. And over the past 2 weeks, our men's and women's soccer team both became the MAC champions. And here at the Mirror, we would love to congratulate them on this outstanding accomplishment. Now we're going to take a look at what students have to say about them.
We will
rock you.
To the girls, awesome job. It was expected, so very proud of you guys. And the 1-0 loss, you guys, that is might as well just won. That's awesome. And the boys, it was on ESPNU, so yeah. My dad was watching at home. Very proud. And Todd, nice assist.
Hey, congratulations. Good work.
We will rock you.
Buddy, you're a boy. So, are you aware that the men's and women's soccer team both won the MAC championship?
I am, as a matter of fact.
Okay. And if you could say one thing to either team or an individual on the team, what would it be?
Good luck, NCAA.
Great job, winning the MAC is awesome, and now when you drive down the highway, you'll see it on the sign.
That's great.
Man, hot man, shouting in the street, gonna take on the world someday, you got blood.
Thank you, and we're 100% behind you.
Keep up the good work.
Are you guys excited about this?
Very excited. Yeah.
Great, go Stags.
Yes, yeah, Stags.
We will rock you.
I'd say, it's about time that team has won a MAC championship, and I'm glad that it was the men's and women's soccer team. They were really good last season, and it was kind of disappointment that they didn't win last year, but they redeemed themselves this year by beating Loyola not once but twice. So I'm glad. Congratulations, all.
Okay, so you know that the men's and women's soccer team just won the MAC.
Yep.
Now, if you could say anything to either one of the teams or an individual, what would it be?
Go Anna!
You're aware that the men's and women's soccer team just won the MAC.
No, I wasn't. They did?
Yeah!
Wow, that's great!